This forecast is powered by Johnson's Appliances in Benning, your local independent appliances and Benning retailers. Visit us in-store or online at johnsonsappliances.net.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Wednesday. Happy Hump Day Wednesday to you all. I hope you're doing well out there. Yesterday turned out to be a pretty nice day. It looked great. It felt okay as well. We just have those stubborn winds, and it's still going to be on the breezy side today, but we're not looking at those gusts of 40, 45 miles an hour. It's going to be breezy enough to whip you around a little bit, but I think the most we'll see about 30 miles an hour. It's kind of like you're splitting hairs. It's still, to the layperson, gonna be a windy day out there for sure. 51 in New York City and Philadelphia, 50 in Atlantic City, and well, you have these temperatures that are pretty comparable throughout the Mid-Atlantic, a little bit colder in the lower 40s to the north and east of our area. 50 in Asbury Park, Atlantic City, 49 in Cape May, and 45 in the Hamilton area. Winds right now, about 25 in Hamilton, 29 in Atlantic City, 30 in Cape May, 26 in Asbury Park. But watch as the day goes on, especially later on in the day. You're going to start to get these numbers down to a point where tonight we kind of relax totally, and the higher winds are going to just vanish, and it'll turn out to be a pleasant evening ahead. That's going to allow our temperatures to get down there in the lower 40s, though, as a result. Low to mid-50s to start the day off. East-northeast winds at 10 to 15, a green light across the board in your travel. There's really nothing to talk about in that department. We don't have any kind of adverse weather conditions out there at all. We got this ridge of high pressure up to our north, and that's suppressing this upper-level low feature down to the south and west of our area. This eventually is going to start to move in, and I think it's going to increase our chance of seeing some showers and thunderstorms as we go ahead into Friday afternoon and evening, and then early Saturday morning. But if you're freaking out over the prospect of a washout for the holiday weekend, don't. I want to stop you in your tracks, all right? That's not going to be the case. We will have some clouds. We will have some showers. You might have to dodge the raindrops, but overall, I think it's a dry holiday weekend. Lower 60s today on the mainland. We'll go 50s for the Atlantic and Cape May County beaches, 64 in Edison, 66 for Sussex, 58 in the Toms River area tomorrow. Low to mid-60s. I think North Jersey a little bit warmer because you'll probably see more sunshine up there. And your 7-day forecast is going to show you warmer temperatures. 70s back on Friday. Saturday, chance of showers and storms in the morning. Should be good in the afternoon. A little bit cooler on Sunday. And then we're kind of evening out. Still slightly below average even on Memorial Day itself. 75 on Tuesday. And if I were to extend this out into the 10-day forecast, which I don't like to do, but you will notice the 80-degree readings starting to pop back up. That's for the mainland. Still cooler at the beaches this time of the year.